this is Kathy, honey. I was just calling you. It is 1:36 on Wednesday afternoon. That's again what I'm working with. And I finally got to retrieve the owner's letter that he sent his mother and his brother. And I read it to Dustin, and of course Dustin cried. Of course I read it before Dustin, and I cried, and I cried again. And I, you know what, Chris tickles me. He does. When I told you that Chris excels at everything he touches, you know, he didn't even touch, you know, my penmanship. He just looked at it, and you know, he writes exactly like me. I'm telling you, I mean, he just never, ever ceases to amaze me. I'm just so proud of him. He has so much potential. And I don't know if he sells himself short or if he feels that he, you know, that he can't, or, you know, or, and he just can't, you know. He just don't even know the gift that he's blessed with, that many people aren't blessed with. When you can pick up on as many things that Chris picks up on, he just does not know the gift that God has blessed him with. So, if you do hear from him, darling, let him know that, yes, Mom got it done. Chris can do wonderful things all by himself. That is really just a bonus. And I'm not bragging because he's my kid. I think you already know that. Chris just does. All right, darling, I just want to let you know, and just, you know, confirm that, you know, I got the money order out from him today. So, all right, sweetheart. Love you, and I thank you for everything you've done, and of course, Pastor Dennis. And I'm going to give him a call and let him know too, because Chris is so, in, you know, feels endearingly and appreciative of everything he's done for him. You know, that in of the church as in of a community. So, you know, I'm going to call him and thank him one more time. I mean, I just feel like I can't thank him enough. So, with that being said, though, I'll let you go. And you have a great day, though. See you. Bye.